गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज इंग्लिश पीरियड। सो ओपन योर न्यू लर्निंग टू कम्युनिकेट लेसन 5। वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अवर चैप्टर एज वेल एज क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑल्सो। टूडे वी विल डू सम एक्सरसाइजेस विच आर गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 64 एंड 65। सो ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 64। लेट्स टॉक वर्क इन पेयर्स। Ask and answer this question. Make up more of your own. Question: Why are there no acts today? Answer: The hands have gone on strike. Like this, we have to match some questions with their answers. Match the questions to the correct answers. Why are you late? My bus broke down. Why are the fans off? There is no electricity. Why are your shoes dirty? I forgot to polish them. Why is the grass so long? The cows don't find it tasty anymore. So dear students, match correct answers with their questions. Let's speak fun with sounds. Read these words aloud. AI sound. Tell, ran, train, wet, again, pen. Same type of sound is there. Let's learn grammar. Personal pronouns. Personal pronouns is a type of a pronoun. Pronoun we use in the place of noun. These words are used in place of nouns to avoid repetition in a name. Example, Dad says, Dad likes Sundays because dad can stay at home and friends can visit dad. This doesn't read well because we are using dad each and every sentence, so it doesn't read well. Dad says he likes Sundays because he can stay home and friends can visit him. That is better. Why? Because we are using pronoun he, him instead of dad. Use the personal pronouns shown in the blanks in each sentence. I and me. We have to use pronouns I and me in given blanks. Didn't you see yesterday? Didn't you see me yesterday? I waved, but you looked blank. Right here, me, I. Second sentence, you. Teacher spoke about, she said, look after hurt animals. We have to use personal pronoun you. Teacher spoke about you. She said, you look after hurt animals. Now, he and him. These are also personal pronouns. Ralph said, a strange man followed from school, followed him. Then the man ran away when he saw a policeman looking at him. We will write here, he. He saw a policeman looking at him. Now, she and her are also personal pronouns. My sister says, she is ready for the test. She is ready for the test. And I can ask her any question. I know her. Means what says. She means what she says. She means what she says. Now we and us. The old couple said, do you know what we need? Old couple. We are talking about two people. That's why we are writing we. The old couple said, do you know what we need? We need friends to talk to us. Again we will write here we, us. You always remain same in singular form and plural form. Teacher to the class, you have been a jolly bunch. I will miss you. You always remain same in a singular form as well as in a plural form. Last, they and them. Sunil and Nina wrote an email telling them that they had won a lottery. They didn't believe it. They know that someone was having a joke on them. Okay, so one time, see again. I, me, you, he, him, she, her, we, us, they, them. All are personal pronouns which we use in the place of noun. So, dear students, complete page number 65 and 66 in your English book.